Today we're going to prepare a braised beef mao. It's the stomach of a big beef. This has been blanched in the water for 20 minutes, so we get all the excessive grease out and clean it. And then going into that sauce, we have ginger, garlic, spring onion, soy sauce, sugar, Nicolai. This is clove, central peppercorn, that's anise, and fly flavor spice.
Okay.
Just four slices of ginger. A little bit of oil. This is dark soy sauce. This is light soy sauce. We need 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. Transfer to the pot, need to cook about 1 hour over here, and cover it. Okay, that's it, and leave that alone. Let's see how it's going. Thank you. paste it. It's got honeycomb mouth. Okay? Just give it a mouth. Turn a little bit. It smells so good. Rub it in. Slow cook it in. Check it out. I don't know. Then, a little bit sesame oil. A little bit cilantro. There you go.
What do you call this one?
That's a beef mouth or beef stomach. It's been braised with all the licorice, anise, all the five flavor spice,